All right, guys, I am back with the final part. Well, hopefully the final part of this GOA campaign. I tried it yesterday. It was the first time doing the mission. I had no idea what I was doing. And in the end, I kind of ran out of time. So this time, I made sure I've got enough time. I'm going to, you know, sit through it, get it over and done with. What happened to the other towns? What? Our base now, bitches.
Nice location.
Oh, okay, I will work.
Good. So work.
What I must.
What do you want? That cannot fit there.
Let's get some skill launchers.
No cost is too great. No lack of courage.
Construction is complete.
Very well.
I have finished letting you build.
Oh yes, of course, I need to get there right now. No, I don't think we can, buddy. I don't think we can live in peace.
It is imperative that you build a GLA command center.
Shut up, man, I'm doing that.
Oh, okay, I will work.
If that is what you want,
cannot we live in peace?
No.
Yes, I will do what I am told.
Construction is complete. Okay,
I will work.
I built for China.
I'm just a peasant.
All right, come on.
Upgrade complete.
That was a lot of work.
This is hard work.
Yes. Does it have
to be? It's time to basically... I'm basically just going to put base defenses around every area. I'm just gonna sell these bunkers because I don't need them.
Our base is under attack!
Are there not better rooms?
We have big plans.
Yes.
Oh, okay, I will work.
I will try to hurry.
Scorpion tank.
We are the just ones.
We must eliminate the enemy 7 support base. The longer we wait, the more their attacks grow in strength.
Rocket barrage is ready.
Our will is strong. I will find it.
Rebels,
it's in our best interest to rescue the people in the hospital and to set the medics.
As you request. It is good. If it is. Very well. It is good. Light tank of the GLA.
Quad cannon. Four on the floor.
Okay, let's get some.
China have been.
Get some armed sources up. Pack these in as best I can.
Okay, I will work. I'm hungry.
Let's fight.
Let's just grab these buildings. That's a good start. Net center. Get some stopping rockets. And get a couple more scorpions. So we've got Comanches on the way.
Our will is strong. No lack of courage.
What is this for?
I will do my best. It is good.
Well, no, no, where the bases are, anyway.
Oh, okay, I will work.
You come back here and make a palace. Come on.
That's there it is. Choice.
Get me the armor. I need to take out this so I can push in.
I'm just a peasant.
prisoners are going to be transferred in about 10 minutes. You're going to make... No, you do not go within range of their freaking base defense, idiot.
We are going. My
late.
What? Yes, I know.
Glory, our soldiers are safe, and their families are full of joy. They will fight with us, and we have been given more supplies as well.
Okay, this is going a lot better than my last attempt anyway. Well, in my last attempt I didn't even get these guys to join me. So I now have basically a secondary base here. Capture their buildings, Ben.
No cost is too great.
Let's give them an airship.
That was a lot
our
of work.
Our courage will be seen by
our way is through. Have a job for me.
I'm hungry.
Let's build
the delivery, General.
It would look real nice when it's done.
That one's done.
We have captured
what?
Them. Prepare to fight. We have captured them.
Seven days gone. We can focus on the
scaffolding.
Tactical fighter reporting.
The junk repair armory has been installed. As you request. I will do this.
Always ready.
Fire the Scots.
That one's done.
So I found both of them, that's a good start. Come on. Launching Scuds. Bitch, you're not going to be able to repair it now, are you? Motherfucker. Meg's going and finish it off.
Expanding search and skids.
Our will is strong. I will do my best. Yes, I understand. General, our land is being attacked.
I do like the fact they do actually use kind of powers. Launch any and all planes on it now. Take it out.
Let's give him an airship. Something for everyone. Establishing supply room.
Upgrade complete.
Army's elite.
Just keep going, guys. Damn it. I should have got that a while ago, actually. Bit of overkill, guys. Just saying, just a bit of overkill. I think I've got this. Literally, I know it's kind of cheap, but literally all I need to do now is just is just to keep making soup weapons, keep bombarding the base. And Scoop's Patrick kinda don't like it. For goodness sake. I think he's got strides now. Oh no, he's here.
Always red. That one's done.
Jesus, this American base keeps getting hit.
On the job. Ready for action.
No, no, you're not making another particle cannon. Get nuked, Mr. Trucker.
That one's done. Clocked in.
Black Napalm upgrade.
Good
is
area. Always prepared.
A warrior has fallen.
Oh, for goodness sake. These. Wow. Power's low, this is where I could be in a war fight. Let's get us some stinger sights here. Come on, just keep hitting it, and eventually it will go down.
Our base is under attack!
Let's give him an airship.
Must be something that I need, that's fair, doing them. And if I mostly that one I've actually used. Look at all my skill storms. And they thought Dr. Thrax used a lot of chemicals. Yeah, screw that guy. Look at me while my shit is just launching out on. Be an annoyance!
Our landing being attacked! The higher order shall reign!
Tactical fighter, report!
Piss off, Arne. There's no way you could do anything like that. Come on. I'm sticking around in the area, really.
Scorpion tank.
Hi, guys. Ooh. Oh, darn. I'll show you about it. Launching scats. Dude, you have no hope of getting back to your base. I want to find out if I'm going to have to launch another Skull Storm there. So I'll launch this Skull Storm here. Because I have enough on this way. No, I got it. Launch Skulls there.
Our nuclear missile is ready.
Screw you, Americans. I'm kicking your ass.
A warrior has fallen.
Seems only fitting. Dun, dun. Come on, one more Skull Storm. One more Skull Storm. One more Skull Storm, and that's gone.
We can now use our Skull Storm. Launching Skull Storm.
Our courage will be seen by the
world. American coward. Flies on the ground, like this.
You just keep airdropping people in. Luckily my ally has noticed and is on hand to come help me out. They don't have much left, really. Although I will check out over here. You know what, guys? They don't actually need protection now. And I keep getting myself to have this guy.
We are going.
Right. With the sheer amount of super weapons I've got, there's no way I'm going to lose this.
Our clan is strong. Glory! Fight me in fresh sight. Our will is strong. Scorpion tank.
Unit under attack, yeah, that's right, a unit I don't control.
China has me on yours.
Let's get to work. Lay in the foundation.
We can now use our Scud Storm.
On the job.
Scud Storms. Do it that. Get all these guys as well. Falling like flies. You see how cheap this is. There's all the power though, that's me. This good stuff, take it out.
We can now use our Scud Storm.
Get the power of it. What the heck was that? What's left? I suppose that.
The power is down! No patriot to deal with! The higher order shall reign! Let's fight! The higher order shall reign! Prepare to fight! Speak up! Glory! Attacking! Let's fight! The way is clear! It is a safe place to hide!
I don't think they really have anything left after this. Come on! What could they... Seriously, you're gonna get big jump for that?
We will not be oppressed.
Fine. I'm on my way. I'm on my way over there.
Yes, I go.
Because surely this is the last building. Surely this is the last building. There can't be any more to this.
We will not be oppressed.
Yes! Thank you. Victory is mine, motherfucker. Alright. I'm gonna call that it. I have to go into town and do stuff, so thank you guys for watching. It's been Coker38. Signing off for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.